Hey, how's it? Here's an interesting earthquake for Tuesday, June 18th. Usually don't see them up here. This is a 5.3 mag, and it was fairly shallow, 6.1 miles deep. And there's four cities here that are close to the epicenter. And these four cities look like they're out in the middle of nowhere. Here's another city over here. Coordinates are 54 north, 86 degrees east. And the closest city is only 2 miles away from the epicenter. Starobakhchy, however you pronounce that. Starobakhchy, is that how you say it? Starobakhchy, Russia. And it appears to be a small town. Population of 4,608 people. Coordinates of the earthquake, 54 north, 86 east, just like it said on the map. The second city is this, Bakhchy, Russia. Bakhchy, Russia. And it looks like they had an 13,000. Oh, wait a minute. Here's a newer census. In 2010, they had a population of 14,402 people. And here it says the history. It was founded on August 10th, 1954. The main industry is coal mining. And here's their postal zip code if you want to send them a postcard. And this third city is 9 miles from the epicenter. Guryevsk, Kemerovo Oblast. And in 1989, the census was 28,152 people. The town was founded in 1815 and was granted town status in 1938. And then this fourth town was only 13 miles from the epicenter, and it's Belovo, Kemerovo Oblast. And they have a population of 93,108. That was the 1989 census. And in 2010, the census, 76,764. So it looks like they lost about 16,000 or 17,000 people in the last 21 years. And here's a picture of their administration building. And here's their coat of arms and their flag. They have a railway station, Belovo railway station, bus station, Palace of Culture, Chapel of Intercession of the Mother. Interesting. I always had an appreciation for Russian architecture. Their designs look like ice cream cones or Christmas ornaments. And then the last city on the map is this Astana, Kazakhstan, which is actually in another country. And here's where the town is located from the epicenter, 651 miles from the epicenter. Astana, Kazakhstan. And it's quite a bit bigger. June 21st, 2012, they had a population of over 750,000 people. And here's some pictures here. Wow, this is cool. Cool looking structures there. Here's their flag and their coat of arms seal. A few sticks here. It was founded in 1830. And this is a coin. Ancient coin they used in that area. And look at this cool structure next to a river, it looks like. It's a hotel. And here's climate data they have. And you can see they've had some record low temperatures here, minus 60 degrees below zero. Wow, that's cold. And then in July, they've had a record high of 108 degrees. Wow. Interesting. And here's a picture of it from space. Here's a panorama view over here. You can see, you can read about their architecture. It's kind of an interesting city. What I'll do is I'll put a link to this below so you can check it out. 5.3, Russia. And I noticed that Oklahoma had an earthquake here. They had a 2.9 that was real shallow. And then I noticed that British Virgin Islands had quite a swarm today. Move over here. You can see here, 135 kilometers deep, 2.8. This one here. 3.3, 3.1, 3.0, 2.6, 3.4, 3.1, 3. Look at them all. 2.7. It's quite a list. One right after another. And then Hawaii had a 2.5, and that was off the Big Island, and it was very shallow. Well, hopefully nobody got injured up here. I'm sure they must have felt some rumbling in all those nearby cities. So we'll have to see what happens next. Everybody have a good evening. Aloha.